Azerbaijan Heroes. Azerbaijan has a lot of national heroes. We all are proud of them because they fought for our motherland. I want to talk about some of them. Allahverdi Bağırov, Mikhail Cabrailov and Mehdi Abbasov. Allahverdi Bağırov. He was born on June 1946 in Ağda. In 1988, he voluntarily enlisted in the Azerbaijani army in the war against Armenia over Nagorno-Karabakh region. In 1990, Bağırov created his own battalion and rescued many Azerbaijani citizens from Xocalı while exchanging dead bodies of Azerbaijani soldiers with Armenian soldiers. Mikhail Cabrailov. Mikhail Cabrailov was born on April 1962 in Şəki region. On December 12, 1990, Mikhail Cabrailov, who was a senior police lieutenant, was sent to Karabakh with his police officers. Their task was to protect the village of Cemilli, which belonged to the Republic of Azerbaijan. Once, when he was in the village, he went to bring some cereals to the residents of the village with his police officers. Suddenly, the Armenian soldiers attacked them on the road between the Cemilli and Kosalar. One of the officers was seriously wounded by the sniper bullet. Mikhail got shot on his shoulders. Nevertheless, Mikhail continued his fight and when he tried to rescue his captured soldiers on December 15, 1990, he got killed in the battlefield. Mehdi Abbasov. He was born on January 1960 in Amasya. Mehdi Abbasov was appointed to work at the Ministry of Internal Affairs of the Republic of Azerbaijan on June 28, 1991. He started working as senior lieutenant at the Ministry of Internal Affairs. The last battle of Mehdi was on January 13, 1992. He was one of the key figures during the battles around the village of Melchkhan. Mehdi Abbasov was martyred in a fight for the village of Melchkhan. We must never forget our heroes, because they fought for our independence.